Australia is the only ally with America which vetoes against every resolution 116 countries give every single time against the war crimes of Israel. What's going on? I don't even know what's going on, so we'll just sit with wherever the Americans are sitting, because they're supposed to ask for tea and we're supposed to bring them a cup of tea. Israel is measuring the worth of every Jew through every penny every Jew is contributing towards the system of Judaic philosophy installed by Theodor Herzl in Tel Aviv, which is called Israel. That's the problem most clerics are not solving. That's the problem most Muslim speakers are not telling you, because they're taking that literature of what to do in Islam from the time when Islam was already an established system in the world. But they keep forgetting that at that time, Muslims were not dying to go to Canberra in Miami. Muslims were inside a central system when they were writing all of these books. Muslims never suffered from that problem of existential crisis. Never. You take away the system and you remain intact all the teachings of Islam, those teachings will seem right, but they're not worth anything. Why should I be cleansing and doing tazkiyah on my nafs? Why? What's the purpose of this? And you know what they're going to say? Because that's why Allah made us. Allah Ta'ala says, I only made jinns and insan so that they can do ibadah. And this is what's going on. If that were the case, then finest way to do ibadah was to leave Makkah and never come back. Do not pick up, you know, do anything. Take Ali and Khadija and run. We all know that, you know, the biggest of all reward is for the immigrant. Okay, why? The ideology of tazkiyah nafs is so attractive. It is so attractive that every selfish man, every timid man, every coward man and woman, anyone is going to be like, oh, this one's for me. This one's awesome because I'm going to go to heaven and I'm going to live by properly with X amount of dollars per year with that kind of mortgage and that kind of car and those kind of vibes. All of a sudden, your regular selfish interest will be your biggest enemy, because every Muslim individual will be like, dude, I think heaven has other ways than whatever you're prescribing for as well. Because my daddy was not wrong, his daddy was not wrong, and his daddy was not wrong, and his daddy used to listen to Mufti Menk. They do not want to be the white woman. Test it, and I have tested it. Everybody has, not just me. It's an academic review I'm giving you. Most Desi women don't want to be white women. But all of the Desi men want to be white men. That's the problem. And that's why you keep staring at those Gauris. So what the hell is he looking at? Because you don't want to be that. The bills, the grocery, and the, you know, your whatever clothes that you want to buy. I'm doing this for you. Doing what for me? I'm going away from you for you. Because so many Rayans are losing their track. And so many Fatimas are actually asking the right questions from their fathers and mothers. 12-year-old kids are calling themselves atheists. They can't even call themselves girls or boys properly. Whose bigger achievement is not, kyo mere to niche bhi gore kaam karte hain. That's his bigger achievement. That's it. As soon as she takes her first step outside the house, everyone in Islamabad homes right in. She turns the street, everybody's like, okay, over to you guys, over to you, next street. And the next street guys just look at her. That's her life every single day.